Good morning, everyone, respected teachers, parents, and all my dear friends. My name is Nishal V. Barki. I would like to speak a few words about Children's Day. I wish you all very happy Children's Day. Today is 14th November, celebrated on Children's Day all over India. 14th November is the birthday of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, our first Prime Minister of India. Jawaharlal Nehru had great love and affection towards children's roses. Hence, his birthday is celebrated on Children's Day every year. Children's Scholar Chacha Nehru. Nehru said that children are the future of the nation. Thank you. One and all. Jai Hind. Good morning, everyone, respected teachers, parents, and all my dear friends. My name is Nishal V. Barki. I would like to speak a few words about Children's Day. I wish you all very happy Children's Day. Today is 14th November, celebrated on Children's Day all over India. 14th November is the birthday of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, our first Prime Minister of India. Jawaharlal Nehru had great love and affection towards children's roses. Hence, his birthday is celebrated on Children's Day every year. Children's Scholar Chacha Nehru. Nehru said that children are the future of the nation. Thank you. One and all. Jai Hind.